bring all the reagents and seminal plasma at room temperature. Label the microtube with ID. Put 475 microliters of normal saline into the microtube. Add 25 microliters of seminal plasma to the microtube. Hence the dilution is 1:20. Mix it well. Label 3 tubes as blank, standard, and test with patient ID. Put 400 microliters of reagent 1 to all the 3 tubes. Add 100 microliters of reagent 2 to all the 3 tubes. Add 100 microliters of normal saline to the tube labeled blank. Add 100 microliters of reagent 3 to the tube labeled standard. Shake it well. Add 100 microliters of diluted seminal plasma to the tube labeled test. Shake it well. Incubate all the tubes at 25 degrees Celsius for 5 minutes. Choose the program Zinc from the AndroChem Analyzer and choose Run. The screen displays aspirate reference, aspirate distilled water. The screen displays use stored results, yes or no. Choose No. The screen displays Read Blank, Aspirate Blank. The screen displays Read Standard, Aspirate the Standard. The screen displays Rerun standard, yes or no. Choose no. The screen displays read sample, aspirate the sample. The analyzer displays results of the sample and print result is also available.